That's it. Oh well. This one wasn't too good anyway, so... Yeah, not a big deal. I have time today to do more runs. And that's what I mean, this run wasn't so too good either. I lost a lot of time early and trade wasn't good either. Not even acid one was good, so yeah, I have more time today. I don't think I'll stream for too much, but still I have a little bit more time. And by that I mean I haven't been too lazy to start so late. Yes, I try to go for the wall jump. Come on. Go, not now. Yeah, look at that. That is a much better split than last time. It's still not great, but it's a lot better. Okay, hi everyone. Please go easy on me. I don't think I. I don't know, I think like, I feel like I'm not calling everyone. No, look at that. Okay. Really bad hype room. Whatever. Yeah, I know, but the thing is, I don't want to miss any missiles. Know. Maybe I should just shoot them first with the normal shot. Oh, come on. Yeah. That's what I was thinking now. Maybe I should just shoot a normal shot there and wait for them to lure them. Lost a little bit of time because of that hype room, but it's fine. Yeah. Didn't even lose that much. come on. What? How many are there? Good elevator room. That was a decent brain star. Not great, but still decent. Come on. That was a lot better room. Let's see if we can get the bomb jump. There we go, a lot faster. Whatever. Thank you. So I just golded Ice Beam twice in a row. Amazing. Fine. Don't let me wall jump, I guess. Way too early. Now I'm losing frames for some reason. Why? Stop! Stop losing frames. Fine, don't let me wall jump. Why can't I wall jump now? Oh my god, what is happening right now? Thank you. It wasn't that hard, was it? I think at this point it doesn't even matter what spore I get, I'm gonna lose time anyways. Yeah, look at that, I'm gonna lose time anyways. Amazing. Oh, now I'm gonna lose even more time. Look at that. I mean, an entire minute off my best. And 30 seconds. That was really, really, really bad. Not because wall jumps didn't want to work. So that's fun, I guess. Fine. Oh yeah, this is a great moment to gold super missiles. And terrible pattern again. Yay. Why is... yeah, salty gold. It's just... don't you have that too? Like, all the great things happen when you are, when the run is already lost. Close. Okay, now wall jumps, please. Oh my god. Hmm. Now there are going to be a lot more enemies here. Okay. I never get that. Oh my God. I didn't hold left. When I unmorphed, I let go of left. There we go. That's all the time save as it one can get. Stop it. There we go. Oh, don't worry, I was super worried too. Because I usually do it with one super missile. Oh, this is really bad now, okay. I usually do it with one super missile. But I pinched it now and I needed the 3-4. Okay. Okay. Can I please do this? It would be nice. But yeah, I usually do it with one super missile, and since I need the 3-4 grade, I was like, oh wait, this is not good. Bad pattern as always. Don't forget the E-Tank this time. That was a really bad climb. Still better than before. Wow, I even golded. Okay. Well, this won't matter if I die here, so let's just try not to, I guess. Oh, I thought he didn't appear there yet, and I don't know why I said he, I don't know. That was scary. Okay, we didn't die on Metroids at least, and I have full health, so I should be able to farm missiles relatively easy. I still need supers though. Oh, speaking of. Stop it. Please. Okay, let's go. Oh, okay. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Why am I losing so many frames? Oh my god, I just lost like 4,000 frames, just like that. What? Good thing I'm recording it. I'm losing even more frames now. What's happening today? What is happening today with the frames? Yeah, I know. I don't even care. I'm even recording it. So I don't really need to think about that, but still, it's annoying. Okay, let's see if I can get Mapscape. Let's go. Oops. This lobby beginning. Yeah. And that's the thing. I don't really care if I lose frames because the run is still going to be without any lost frames because I'm uploading it to YouTube with the recording. But still, it's annoying. Especially when it usually doesn't happen. Because I usually drop frames, but I don't drop as much as I'm doing today. So, I don't know. Okay, time for the worst run of the game. There we go. I always wait till I have a chance shot. In case I miss the first one, I can stun him easily. I don't need this. No. Oh my god, I always... I forget that this room exists, so I just keep holding forward and I end up crawling under that first block. good recovery. I forgot this room and I fell. Okay, so this will in no way be a sub 50, but if anything I can do, I can get a sub 55, maybe. Okay, whatever. I'm gonna save a little bit of time here. Oh my god. Okay. I'm risking it. I'm risking it all. I haven't healed, I haven't saved, I haven't done anything. I'm risking it. It better go well. Okay, let me... Okay, it worked, it worked. I'm gonna try to go for the ballpark. please. Please. No, I messed it up. Okay, whatever. I'm gonna lose time here now. I don't like this. Okay. Not a sub 55, it's fine. Whew. 55.03. Holy cow, that ending. That was so dang scary. Oh my god. I didn't know how I messed up the battle. Those guards, I don't know what to do to make it faster because I don't know if it was the world record or if it was just another top run I saw, that you can go down and then return up and they see you faster, but the setup still works. But it didn't, somehow. I don't know. And it's weird because when I practiced it worked, so I have no idea what happened there. But yeah, this could have been a sub 55 if I didn't miss the ball spark. It's kinda difficult for me to do it consistently, but hey, it's still fine. But wow, 55.03. Coming closer to that sub 50. I actually wanna see. Edit layout. Information, sum of bests. Ooh! 52.26. Still closer, but sub 50 is going to be really difficult, I think. I'm going to keep trying for it though. Hi YouTube, hi Dailymotion. Okay, so I actually want a review. Charge ping was decent, bombs too. Yeah, everything here was decent. Ridley, this is what happened. This is one of the worst. It's even worse than my Spore, than my previous Spore, because the Spore itself wasn't really bad, but instead it was the previous rooms just before it. Ridley itself was kinda bad. Rooms before Kraid and exiting Kraid was kinda bad. Turian was really good. Mother Brain was really good. Yeah, everything post-game was really good, which is going to be a pain to run against, because I know that all my time save is at the beginning. 41.15 in-game time. Okay, time for the usual emulator verification. Okay, let's see. MGBA Core, it's right there. What else? Tools, firmware, no, config, firmware, yep, here it is. This is the GBA Core. I think this, no, this is the BIOS file, sorry. And this is the hash. It's gonna duplicate the emulator there for a second, don't worry, I'll fix it. And about Windows, which is this, it's 1.11.6, I don't think anything else needs to be known, but that's it. Okay, so yeah, that's it. Whew. Okay, you know what? Let's go for another run. Let's go for another run. If it doesn't go anywhere, at least I PB'd. Hey, Ethan, thank you for the GGs. As well as Seabat and Janie, I didn't see anything, but thank you for the GGs.